two different varieties, Katura and Katue. The yellow one is ripe. Started off as green after it flowered, and this one is ripe, and it turned that nice burgundy cranberry color. But both of these are ready to pick.
Chameleon Cold-Brew standard is something that we've created out of a dissatisfaction with the standards that we found available out there. And we felt like they weren't telling the full story. And that's the story from bean to cup.
In our farm, we are paying between 20 and 35% over the amount paid for coffee picking in other parts of Costa Rica. For over 25 years, we have had a very good relation with 6 to 10 families from the Ometepe Island in the Nicaraguan lake. Every year, we have had these families move to Costa Rica, move to our farms.
We're part of the culture, part of the folklore, you could say. The beginning steps of processing coffee is, where did the coffee grow? The person picking the coffee, did they pick a ripe bean or a not ripe bean? Pick that coffee bean, break the skin off of the outside, leave some of the pulp on it, let it dry, finding the exact degree roast to bring out the sweetness of the coffee and the length of time that it gets brewed. You can change any one of those elements and you change the end taste profile. So our goal is to create that smiley face when you drink.
When we developed Chameleon Cold-Brew, ethical sourcing was a part of our plan from day one. Basically, for us, it means we can go home at night and sleep soundly, given the decisions that we've made that very day relative to our product, our company, our customers, and our employees.